Los Angeles, the city of angels, the land of gods and monsters, the in-between realm where only the choices made from your free will decide your soul's final fate. Some poets called it the entrance to the underworld, but on some summer nights, it could feel like paradise. Paradise lost.